This is the last video in our series on the RepZio portal. I'm going to quickly run over managing your sales reps, go over managing your sales reps, and then pushing your data live. Managing sales reps is exactly what that is. It is the tool that you're going to use to manage all of the active iPads on your system. You can see we only have one active iPad, which we call App Store. It has 24 customers. It is not an admin account. If this were an admin account, which is done by selecting here, this customer goes to zero because it has all of the customers. That's what admins are. So the first thing you want to do is put the name of the person you're trying to activate, their last name, their email address, and a password of their selection. If the sales rep already uses RepZio with another manufacturer, as soon as you put in the email address, it's going to recognize that, and it sends a different type of welcome letter to that rep. Also put in their cell phone, because this is how, when you reset passwords, this information is sent to them via email and also a text, their rep number. And then this last one here is your parent rep. If it's a rep that has sub reps or rep group, you would have them be a parent rep to, you would put that person in, then all of their sub reps would be the parent, would be matched to the parent rep here. If you put a admin account in, selected here, you do not put in a rep number because this overrides any rep number. When you select an admin account, this particular iPad is going to have all of the information that's in your portal. It's going to have all your pricing levels. It's going to have all of your customers. It's going to have all your products. So it's important that you monitor that carefully and then just simply hit the add sales rep tool and within a minute, they'll all be here. A couple other things you can do with this particular window is you can delete one right here, or if you want to, you can reset the password here, which is simply, it's a basically put in the new password, reset the password. It's gonna send an email and a text. We're not gonna do that because someone would get that. If you have any questions about adding a sales rep or manager, remember we're always on the other end of this support ticket. Send us an email. The last button I want to discuss is your Push Data Live button. The Push Data Live button is very important because that's what tells your portal to send all of the information down to the iPads. So anytime you import data, be it customer ship tos or even if you upload images, once you're finished, you have to push your data live. If you do not push your data live, it will not go down to the iPads. It can take up to 10 minutes. Usually doesn't take that long, but just please be patient. So that's your push data live button. And then you just select, yes, I wish to push my data live. And again, we are at the other end of this support ticket. Should you have any questions with this, we hope you enjoyed the video and we hope you really enjoy your RepZio portal. Thank you so much for your time.